I've never kicked one before was rubbish. Now, foot. That's rubbish. Okay, let's see which one went furthest. But as we know, the frisbee has gone furthest.
Oh, the football's still going.
Right. Vortex, tennis ball, football, golf ball, and of course, the rugby ball. Let's do it again! We're doing it again, and I've added a cricket ball, a proper cricket ball, where my dad plays cricket. Let's go. Let's go. The biggest one, football, or soccer, if you're in America, has gone the furthest. Then, the golf ball, tennis ball. Oh, that's very close. It's just the frisbee, but a cricket ball. Really good. Show you, see? Cricket ball, oh. Then vortex, and rubbishly, the rugby ball. So guys, the last time, and I've had one more practice, the rugby ball. So let's go. Ooh, quite good. Still going. Okay. Rugby ball.
So, the least furthest, but the vortex, surprisingly, one golf ball, tennis. Now my dad's gonna have a go. Soccer shot. What? Miles, in the bushes. Okay, rugby ball. That's amazing. Next, we have the vortex. Over the tree. Wow. Cricket ball. Tennis ball. Whoosh! Over the tree as well. Golf ball. Last one. Good roll! Okay, let's go have a look. Cricket ball was the least furthest, but it is very heavy. Then, it's the rugby ball, tennis ball, golf ball, run, football, and then only just the vortex.